Finally, I'd say that I note with concern that media inside Parliament House, according to reports, are not being allowed to film what is occurring there today. This is not a police state. It is a democracy. There is no reason for these activities to be hidden away or done in secret. Full transparency is necessary. Do you have any questions?